Welcome to Automotive Area Channel. The 2018 Audi S5 Sportback gets a 3.0-liter turbocharged V6 engine that delivers 354 horsepower and 369 pounds-feet of torque. It's mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. A manual is not offered, but it does get quarto all-wheel drive as standard equipment. Audi claims the S5 Sportback will hit 60 miles per hour in 4.5 seconds and has a top speed of 155 miles per hour while rolling on 18-inch summer performance tires. Audi has announced that the 2018 S5 Sportback will arrive at dealerships this spring with a starting price of $55,375 for the Premium Plus trim, similar to the A7/S7. The S5 Sportback offers a power lift gate for easier hauling and access. It offers 35 cubic feet of cargo space when the rear seats are folded down. Around back, the LED taillights wrap slightly around the rear and high above the gray rear diffused and quad exhaust pipes with chrome tips. Inside, the 5-seater gets an Alcantara and leather-trimmed interior, heated diamond-stitched sport seats, and a sunroof.